And the Florida Highway Patrol is investigating a fatal traffic crash in DeSoto County involving six vehicles, including two motorcycles and a Pepsi semi-truck. Around 9 a.m. Saturday, FHP says the crash occurred at 10347 State Road 31. And according to the release, Anthony Neft and Susan Danza were traveling on a motorcycle when they crossed into the oncoming lane. After colliding with a car, the motorcycle also collided with a Pepsi semi-truck. Both passengers on that motorcycle didn't survive. This investigation is ongoing.